They'll never sell this house to the Fenwicks.
We can practice on the cleaning woman. Howdy there. Are you Grits?
I beg your pardon.
Oh, we all is looking for Grits and Jowls.
Well, you'll find them in the kitchen. And please stay there, out of sight.
Now see here.
We uns is friends of the Clampett.
Obviously. And the sooner you're all out of Beverly Hills, the better. Meantime, stay out of sight in the kitchen.
That is the surliest cleaning woman I've ever seen.
See, Mummy, even the Clampetts have a servant problem.
Yes, for the first time, I'm beginning to feel a common bond with them. We're both members of an oppressed minority group. Millionaires. Mobile operator, give me JL 13411. No, no, make that 12. I want the front seat.
I thought I told you to stay out of sight in the kitchen.
Now look here. I have taken all the abuse I intend to take in this house. Clampett look or no Clampett look. Duke or no Duke. I refuse to... Oh, Beasley! Come quickly, please.
You get out of here. And take that other antique with you.
I refuse to take orders from a poorly dressed, ill-mannered, overweight cleaning woman. Why, you lousy hillbilly.
I am Mrs. Milburn Drysdale.
And what does that mean?
It means that I am a pillar of society.
You were a pillar. I am cutting you down to a stump.
Don't you dare pull a knife on me.
The only thing I'm going to pull on you is your head.
Paul, come quick. Miss Drysdale and the Widow Fenwick is having a real cat fight in the front hall.
Let me up, you female wrestler. I'll have you drummed out of Beverly Hills.
Ah, show me a card. Hold it right there. Now I'm going to finish the job.
Did you call her Fenwick?
I did.
Here now, get off that poor starving Miss Fenwick. You're right, Winter. You're right.
Oh, I have never been less all right in my entire life.
My Beasley's here. What's the matter?
Ask no questions. Just flee for your life.